So today we are starting the color wheel. So this is the color wheel. As you know, we have three primary colors: blue, yellow and red. So we'll just divide the circle, pick up red, always fill in the borders. So now let's see what happens when we mix these colors. Again, wash your brush, take a bit of blue, wash your brush, take a bit of yellow and put it into blue. Mix it, you get green. So this is the secondary color which you get by mixing two primary colors, that is blue and yellow. When you mix, we get green. Wash your brush again, pick up yellow onto your next palette, space it in, mix a bit of red to it. If it's too dark again, mix some more yellow, get orange. This is the shade that you get when you mix two primary colors, that is yellow and now we mix blue and red. Get violet. So this is your color wheel. These are your primary colors. Blue, red and yellow. The color that you get by mixing these two primary colors is your secondary color: violet, orange and green. So we'll be doing a painting based on, we'll be drawing a hot air balloon and painting it based on the color wheel. So let's start by drawing the hot air balloon. First we start with a circle, a big one. We'll draw two lines starting from the two sides. Then we'll draw two lines connecting over here. One more hot air balloon here. Circle. two lines joining side and that side. Small rectangle, two lines for you. So your hot air balloon is ready. Now we'll be drawing the land over here. That's a field. So just curved lines. One more big curved line over here. Now let's divide the parts inside. We will have one primary color, blue, comes outside as a sky. The next primary color will be inside the balloon here. Then the other primary color will be inside here again. Same here, we will be doing it in a different direction. So your primary color will be here, first primary, blue outside, the other primary inside. This will be the secondary color. This will be a blue, red and yellow. Here again, blue outside, red and yellow. So now let's start painting. Just make this clear. Start painting. The colors that we are using over here are poster colors, yellow, blue and red. So these are the three primary colors. These are the only colors we are using for this painting. So these are the three primary colors, and we get the rest of the colors by mixing up these colors. So let us start with the sky. We'll use a flat brush to paint the sky. First can also give a border over here. In smaller areas you can use a round brush so that you don't go inside the balloon. Just do the border for this. And before it dries, we just as we go down, we can add more water so that will be more lighter the color. Or we can also add white, but here we prefer to add more water because we are going to use only three colors for this painting. Touch the border with this brush. I have drawn with a marker, but you can do it with a pencil, that'd be better. Finish each area as you go down so that your painting will be neat. And do paint in one direction, your brush should go only in one direction. Of water, you can dilute the paint a little bit. What you have to do is just dip your brush in water, don't dip it fully into water, just with a tip, just dip it like this with water and then take the water. You don't need too much of water, just a bit of water to lighten the blue. One direction. So your sky is ready. And even color in between to show the blue. this is your sky. Now we'll use the first primary color. Red. Take it out on a palette. Add a bit of water. It's very thick, you can add a little bit of water. This should be the consistency. It should be free flowing. So this is where we'll add the first primary color. Do the borders first. Use a round brush for this. Balloon also will be doing the same thing. Red color over here. First primary color will come here. Wash your brush. The next primary color, yellow. Don't use a marker. I used a marker because I wanted to have a dark outline. But when you're painting, you can use a pencil to draw. Because the marker tends to bleed color and your light colors can look messy. So we have the three primary colors, blue, red and yellow. Now we'll go on to mixing these colors. So we have red here and yellow over here. So when we mix red to yellow, we get orange. So that is the color that comes over here between red and yellow. Here again, orange when you mix red and yellow. It's the blue and the red. You get purple. Around it. Then you mix blue and red. The shade that we get here. Shade that we get when you mix blue and red will come between these two. Now we have blue and yellow. So let's mix blue and yellow. When we mix blue and yellow, we get green. We have not used green over here. Paint the borders first. Now let us paint the green fields. This part of the field we painted yellow. So we'll be painting green over here, the color that we get by mixing blue and yellow. Always paint in one direction. Now what do we get by mixing all the colors together? You get a brown if you mix all the colors together. The green, the blue, the brown over here. It's kind of muddy brown that we get by mixing all the colors together. We can also use a brown from the paint box, but then the point of doing this painting is that we'll be doing it with only three colors. We've used only blue, red and yellow, and then we've got all these colors. To the black poster color, take a thin brush very carefully, slowly rest your arms, try to give a very thin border. Let the painting dry. Checks in this. similarly we'll give a black border. Hot air balloon based on the color wheel.